A plot of New York City that just vanished? The story of Hog Island certainly won't bore you. There have actually been two Hog Islands in the history of New York City, and contrary to popular belief, no, one of them is not Staten Island. The first is now known as Barnum Island and is situated just north of Long Beach in Nassau County. But the Hog Island we'll be talking about, according to legend, appeared one day in the 1860s and vanished in the middle of a hurricane 30 years later. According to a New York Times article from 1895, this little island in the Rockaways, quote, rose from the ocean in a single night in 1865. This account is more than likely hyperbolic, and many more reputable sources like Alfred Bellow's History of the Rockaways claim that a gradual deposit of sand from the ocean caused the island to accumulate over time. But that's no fun. Officially called Far Rockaway Beach, Hog Island was a very popular tourist destination and included a few restaurants where guests could pig out, bathing houses, and entertainment venues. It was also the favorite spot of many Tammany Hall power brokers who held outdoor wheelings and dealings in the cool breezes of Hog Island. In some political circles, it was referred to as the Irish Saratoga. Hog Island continued to be a popular destination until 1893, when what we now know as a Category 2 hurricane ravaged New York. Manhattan below Canal Street was almost totally flooded, and hundreds of trees were ripped out of the ground in Central Park. Folklore suggests that this was the night that Hog Island vanished without a trace, and while like many tall tales, it does have a grain of truth to it, it's just not the case. The island was ravaged by the storm for sure. The damages cost an estimated $80,000, which was a heck of a lot of money back in those days. According to the New York Times, the pavilions of Hog Island were, quote, smashed and washed away. While the hurricane did do significant damage to the infrastructure of the island, many business folk did try and rebuild over the course of the 1890s. They were fighting a losing battle, however, and a few nor'easters later, the island did finally become uninhabitable in 1902 and eventually disappeared back into the ocean in the 1920s. The rise and fall of Hog Island is a great example of what a precarious relationship we have with Mother Nature. We are truly guests on the land underneath our feet, and if we don't play our cards right, that land could, you know, well, disappear. Climate change is a very real issue, and New York City is highly susceptible to its effects. Rising global temperatures mean higher sea levels, and that could spell disaster for future generations of New Yorkers, and maybe even us. If you like your city to, you know, not be underwater, make sure you're doing your part to ensure a more sustainable future, lest we end up like the swine on Hog Island. Well, that's all I gotta say about that. Thanks so much for suffering through this video. If you liked it, feel free to subscribe to the channel and drop us a line if you have anything that you'd like to learn a little bit more about. All right, have a good one.